In this presentation, we'll cover the basic anatomy of the 500HD sound system, drivers, and amplifiers. The Sportsound 500HD sound system is a small standard sound cabinet that Daktronics manufactures. It is a point source sound system that can easily integrate with displays, scoreboards, or stand proudly on its own. The 500HD's flexibility allows it to fit most outdoor sporting venues. It can reproduce full range music, crystal clear speech, and only requires 120-volt, 20-amp power circuit. Keep in mind that this presentation covers a 500HD sound system only. Audio system controls such as mixers, microphones, and CD players will not be covered in this presentation. Daktronics can provide several options for audio system control. If you are interested in learning more about them, please speak to one of our knowledgeable salespeople. To maintain its small size, 8 foot wide by 3 foot tall by 3.5 deep, the 500HD speaker cabinet houses the speaker drivers and horns only. All of the amplification and fiber conversion equipment is located in a separate control enclosure. This control enclosure is typically mounted on the structure within 50 feet of the sound cabinet. Because some small outdoor sporting venues only have seating on one side of the field, the 500HD sound system has been designed to accommodate single and dual-sided seating. The 500HD can be ordered as a fully loaded dual-sided cabinet or a single-sided left or right, with the future option of field upgrading equipment to a full dual-sided cabinet. The high mid-frequency horns have horizontal rotation adjustments in 5-degree increments from 0 to 30 degrees. During installation, the high mid-frequency horns must be adjusted for optimal seating coverage and then locked into place. The rear view of the cabinet shows the access doors, which allow for easy service and installation. When a 500HD cabinet arrives on site, the speaker wiring harness will be coiled up inside the right rear access door. The electrician's conduit should also land just inside of the access door from the bottom of the cabinet. The speaker wiring harness will need to be pulled through the conduit to the control enclosure and terminated. Access to adjustment of the high mid frequency horn is gained through the rear access doors, and rotating the high mid requires only a 9/16 inch wrench. High mid frequency horn rotation is a crucial part of setting up the sound system and must be field adjusted during installation to properly cover the venue using drawing 110-8053 aiming chart. Service of the high-frequency driver is provided through the rear access doors of the 500HD cabinet. Replacement of the driver requires a 10mm end wrench, and a ratcheting wrench will make the job much easier. Each high-frequency driver is mounted using 4 threaded studs facing forward. Service of the mid-frequency driver is provided through the rear access doors of the 500HD cabinet. Replacement of the driver requires a 7/16 end wrench, and a ratcheting wrench will make the job a lot easier. Each mid-frequency driver is mounted using 4 bolts facing back. Service of the low-frequency driver is achieved by removing the mesh frame of the 500HD cabinet. This requires a 9/16 socket to access the bolts that fasten the frame. Replacement of the driver requires a 3/16 inch hex bit or Allen wrench for the 8 machine screws per driver. A hex bit mounted to a cordless drill driver will make this easier. The control enclosure is an essential piece of all Daktronics standard audio systems. It's a weatherized protective housing for all power and signal connections, as well as a fiber optic Ethernet switch. The control enclosure in the 500HD sound system is slightly different than in the 1500HD and 2000HD systems. First, the control enclosure is housed separately from the sound cabinet. This reduces the overall size of the 500HD speaker cabinet and increases the ease of control enclosure serviceability. Second, the 500HD control enclosure contains amplifiers, unlike in the 1500 and 2000HD, which only house power and signal conversion parts. The control enclosure houses all installation connections: a fiber optic patch panel and analog audio termination point near the Ethernet switch, and speaker cabinet connections on a terminal block below the amplifiers. Electrical connections are sectioned off separately behind a removable panel within the enclosure and should only be serviced by a licensed electrician. Amplifiers are mounted with number 2 Phillips screws and are quickly removed with the cordless drill driver. All amplifier jacks are keyed, so there is only one correct connection per cable. The control enclosure shown is for a 500HD dual-sided speaker cabinet. A single-sided 500HD will only contain the larger amplifier in its control enclosure. The amplifier power is provided to the speakers via a white 6-pin Molex connector located on the back of the amplifier. This connection is pre-wired to a terminal block strip located below the 3-channel amplifier in the control enclosure. See schematic drawing 111-5742 for additional wiring information details. Thank you for watching this presentation. If you have further questions about our products, please contact a Daktronics audio representative. Feel free to view our other videos and troubleshooting documents available at daktronics.com/support, keyword Sportsound.